shame in borrowing a fresh pack.
And welcome back to episode 2 of Skyrim, Elder Scrolls 5.
Grab Gunyar's gear. No shame in borrowing a friend's axe.
Last time. That was really lagging, but...
That armor on Gunyar isn't doing him any good.
Yeah, I can tell this guy's armor. So we're just gonna take it off.
All right. Get that armor on, and get that axe up your swings. See if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Damn!
No way to open this from our side.
Come on!
It's the Imperials! They cover!
It's the escaped prisoners! Don't let those stormcloaks get away!
No!
One of these
imperials.
Got the key.
Did
you find the key? See? Here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
That's pretty sick. And I figured out he doesn't.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move.
See if you can find any potions. We'll need them. Done. Let's get moving.
Okay, so now we're on the other side of this. Good.
Imperial dog!
Blood. It's a torture room.
Yeah.
Is that?
Skyrim!
Come on! Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get... out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general some time.
The prisoners are escaping. No more pulls.
Let's see where this goes.
Better to stick together down here.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tango with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Watch where you step. Sneaking is great.
Like the way out. Knew we'd make it.
the series. I don't know how much further we're gonna go. I don't know what's waiting for us outside. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series thus far. I know I am enjoying this immensely.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good. Yeah.